How to fix lost Arc cannot connect to the server error on Windows. 1. Test and improve your internet connection, if possible. 2. Restart the game. /Steam. 3. Repair game files. 4. Update the graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Configure your firewall settings to allow Lost Ark to access its servers. 6. Check then change your DNS settings.